normally you'd be cutting down a tree with a chainsaw, but we're gonna cut some kitchen cabinets in half with a chainsaw. This ought to be Instagram and Facebook land. This is extreme DIY.
Not work on it, but I really don't have enough time to work on it now. But
5 cabinets and knows what he's doing, it looks like. So there we go. It's got some good balance going. And it's not even in the afternoon yet. So we're still vigorously, definitely. Look at that little sink, our little baby was at butt tub.